Okay, now this is the difficult part. Because throw ammo is not that important, you just need to somehow grab a weapon. Like that. Now you need to make your way over there somehow. This is gonna take a while. Oh shit. Sneaky one. Look, supplies. Jesus. can't remember which way these guys are gonna go. Yeah, this way. Shit.
Bleib bloß liegen.
I can see your legs. Oh, wait, this ain't the way. Right here, like a rat. That was close. Almost got sandwiched. The animation of your guy crouching on the compass too. Like, look at that. So nice.
Son, don't do this.
You know, I didn't think it'd be like this. I felt like if I just saved one person, it was good I came. I found her. We got stuck in here, so I sent her off before the crowds could get at us.
Frank, slow down. I gotta tell you something.
Don't be my dad right now. Go back. Just go back and let me save her. Please.
Hey, why didn't he lead in with the she's dead part? This looks like more of a loony bin than a hospital either way, so going insane is kind of part of the deal here. The popping though, all the shit.
Sorry, Sarge.
Don't be sorry. You did good.
Did she get out okay?
Yeah. Yeah, she's fine.
Liar.
He's gone. Matt, he's gone. We have to go. Look at me. Let's move, Matt. Follow me. Just go under it. We gotta move.
Shit! Watch out!
Shit, there's more Krauts. Get down. Shoot him, Matt. Shoot him now.
Los Geistergesichten!
Keep up the fire. I'm going.
Closer to going home. I think that was the last of them.
Last of them.
There's no one there, Matt.
He didn't know. Thought he was doing the right thing. We would be better men to respect that.
Yeah, but I still died.
Yeah, he did.
He's always so damn spry.
He took a bunch of them with him.
Was it quick, at least?
Not especially. Sorry. I didn't mean to. Sorry.
Jeep feels emptier, you know? Stop the Jeep.
What?
Stop the goddamn Jeep!
Now what? Looks like Dawson had to piss. On a British guy?
Where did you nick it from?
What?
Mate, I really suggest you don't do that again.
Where?
Eindhoven! I didn't think anyone would want it back.
You were wrong.
Mike, what the hell are you doing?
You know, for a few minutes, I actually believed in your shit, Baker.
What the hell is wrong with you? It's just a random Brit in an American jacket. Would you calm down?
Does this look random to you?
Why did you let Jasper write that on the hood?
It was funny at the time.
What about now?
Has its moments.
The shifter gets stuck one more time and I'm gonna put the bitch out of her misery.
We're leaving.
Are you turning your back to me?
In case you forgot, Nancy Drew, we're not solving a fucking mystery here. We need to get to Odin Road.
So Mosh and that new kid were the only casualties?
Yeah, so far. Can I speak freely?
Son, in case you ain't noticed, this ain't exactly headquarters. No need to be so polite. Speak away.
It's Baker. Something's not right with him.
What do you mean?
Don't tell him I told you any of this. But he was seeing stuff that wasn't there. He takes it all so hard, you know? When men die.
And how do you take it?
Nothing good was ever free.
Move, Friar! I'm just gonna drop a couple through the block and be on my merry little way.
Paddock, you are not shooting the chief!
I think everyone needs to get some rest.
Yeah, I guess you're right. Wait, what should we do about Baker?
Well, I guess you're gonna have to talk to him, man. You never told me anything, remember?
How's your hand?
Now that's funny coming from you. Ow! What the hell was that for?
Doesn't feel like very long ago, does it? I don't really notice it much, to be honest. Seems a mite selfish to get all worked up over losing a finger.
Where'd you put your wedding band?
I keep it around my neck. Hermit sent me back here on my hands and knees if I lost the damn thing.
I want 5 minutes with General Taylor to voice how little I like driving in columns like this.
Zeno! What?
Might as well be on parade. We're so easy to pick off.
We're stuck in traffic. In a war.
I'm just saying. 5 minutes and we don't get stalled out every time something gets broken.
That delayed response to shoot bullets whizzing by.
I think it's a cafe. Meet me there. Don't be late.
Okay, we got the bazooka team. Nice. Shoot the cover.
Take out that cover!
Finally. What a fucking mess.
It's really pissing me off today. Jasper! Move fast!
Buy me time while I reload. Look up!
Jazz! Give up the fire!
Okay, why can I grow through that? Nice shot. I think we're supposed to get the tank here at some point. Oh, motherfucker. Pistol saves the day. Why does the AI always choose the worst possible pathfinding path to get the cover? Well, at least they're not getting shot at. You think we should be able to shoot that thing with a bazooka and destroy it, right? Yeah, didn't exactly want to destroy that, but sure. So nice. You think you should be able to destroy the pack by shooting it with a bazooka, right? Would make sense. What? Okay, the game didn't register me destroying it. That's nice. Fix it. Yep.
Grenade! Out! Shit! Fucking fire! Get down! Watch it!
I'm there. I don't think they saw me.
Get to that cover. Deploy the bazooka there. Double. Go, go, go!
What's with the communication?
That's it! What? Get out! Jasper!
Did they miss?
Quick, get over there! Santa bitch! Put the fire on him!
Hurry!
Jasper! Let's get him all we got!
God damn it, guys. Overkill.
Jasper! Set up there!
Moving
get
now.
Up here! Get up here! Take cover! Grenade!
I'm not safe here! Baby.
Okay, what?
There's the press!
Closer to Hitler.
Okay, would you stop? Deal with the tank, if I remember. Yep. Panzer II. Panzer IV with skirts. No way, we're gonna kill it. Did I actually target the... Okay, never mind. How many enemies? 4? 5? Okay, wait, is that a tank? Yes, there's... I don't think I actually ever saw this here before. It's even funnier. I guess this makes sense. Yeah, this mission is gonna be way easier now. Learn something new every day. what the fucking mess. I go back, grab some more ammo for the bazooka, just in case. Let's actually switch out. Yeah.
Bring it in.
It's more accurate.
Set up over there. Get moving, guys. Jesus. Fire till I get in a better position.
I think that one should come this way, right?
You need the bazooka there.
Yep. No, not the cover, the tank. How about you get yourself unstuck, you bastards? Just wait for the tank to circle back around so we can kill it.
Jazz!
Goddamn screen shake.
Look at him scurry! Reloading! Okay, suppressing fire!
Is that it?
Making it easy to find him. Think you can give us a hand getting up the road?